probably wondering, why did I come back here 2 nights in a row? Well, you guys don't know or are new to my channel. My favorite food in the world is Mexican food. I absolutely love Mexican food. And then when I found out that this place wasn't too far from the hotel, I had to jump on board and come here. And like last night's burrito was out of this world, and I had a chicken. Like cold chicken, like a good cooked there. With like tomato, I had some onion, beans, salad, rice and tacos. Oh my god, that was amazing. And to be honest, I love both just the same. Both just as much. This is the best burrito I've ever seen. I've tried a couple of them before. And then mountain and everywhere else. But this is the best. It's so refreshing. It tickles your palate. And it's all good. I'm just gutted it because this is my final night. Really, Faro. This is my final night in my 30th, in the 30th country that I've been to. Crazy. Do you know what? I've enjoyed my time here. I've enjoyed the holiday. Well, a little break. I enjoyed my honeymoon. I'm so excited. I'm just savoring the moment. And I just don't want this night to end. I don't want this room to end. But good things do come to an end, and I'm gonna have good memories of this place, and I'm gonna have good memories of this country. This beautiful country. I'm just so happy that I've been to Paris and been to this wonderful country. Even though I've only seen a little bit of Faro and other fairies and stuff like that, what I have seen, I'm really, really impressed with it. And even though I've come to the same restaurant 2 nights in a row. Now, I'll say something right. I've never ever done that. I've never ever come to the same restaurant 2 nights in a row. Now, there's a reason for it. I love the food so much. I have to come back and try something else and have seconds and have a third of this. So. What was I going to say? One day I'm going to come back to this country and go, well, I've had good memories of this country. I've had great food from this country. And you know the big plus about this country? I haven't had food poisoning. That's a good thing. It usually, even when I was in Malta, I had a bit of food poisoning. But not yet, I've never had food poisoning, so it's all good. I'm just fixing my nail. I'm just vlogging in a minute. Finish off this fabulous gym. And think of all the good stuff I've done while I've been here. The coffee for life moments, enjoying breakfast, enjoying Mexican food, enjoying my little walks around, thinking about things, thinking about life. Sitting by the harbour. Going on buses, I'm just having great memories the way I should have great memories. I know I'm probably important you guys, but to be honest, this is my life. I'm not gonna change my life. I'm gonna have the happiest life as it can be. Like, there was a time in my life that I was so overweight and like really breathless and stuff like that, that I wouldn't enjoy life. Now I'm going out, I'm enjoying great food, I'm walking around places, I'm enjoying coffee culture, I'm enjoying great food, and just sampling local things and doing stuff right out of my comfort zone. And for this, I not only thank Pedro and Ruben, but I actually thank myself for, like, how can I explain it? I thank myself because I've brought up this much courage to be open and honest with you guys on YouTube, and also to have a bit more confidence in God than outside. And for like the past almost four years that I've had this channel, and my confidence grows every day. Despite having negative comments and negative stuff and the thumbs down and stuff like that, it's not going to stop me from enjoying life and just being who I am, this great person I've always wanted to be. And I just want to share with the world what I can share. Like, if I wasn't here tomorrow, at least I've got all my memories on film that everybody can see. Well, at least she took the bullet by the horns, the ball by the horns, and done what she needed to do in life. And that's it, really. I enjoyed this channel, I enjoy my memories, and I enjoy life. And yeah, all right, I'm just finishing. She's shouting at me. All right, and yeah, I'll just let me finish my drink first. Yes, I was saying that I'm just gonna enjoy life to the fullest from now on. And I realise I'm not gonna be down as much anymore. I'm just gonna be happy and just be for me. I've always wanted to be. So of course, say God, I have a dreams, and I've even been in very much. Bye.